we embark on a journey far, far away over the hills and rivers. Now we're just going the same route as last week, because last week I was on the camber. This time around I'm on Canyon Dork. Difference is that the camber is basically cross country bike with 120mm travel, and Dork is, they call it super enduro. You're supposed to be able to perform it, but it's 180mm travel. It's basically free ride slash pretty much downhill bike. So yeah, I can climb on it, but it's much more costly on energy. And last week there was this section of roots and I basically said that it was better than sex, so I would like to test that on this bike. So today is a test ride comparing. Same point as last week on the bike. I it's so dirty, so dusty. I'm not using much of the suspension. Okay, let's go. Watch out, Rock! I hate that. Nice, nice. Learning. I have to break. Wild doggo. Wild doggo. This is probably the steepest staircase I know. Nice.